freaking insider's guides, comics, video games, shows, movies. Star Wars is just that shit. I don't know what else to say. You know what I'm saying? Like if I had his pet Xenomorph, yep, I'd teach it how to gritty. Yes, sir. Yeah. Now what we need is, okay, hear me out on this. So we're gonna go a step above Alien vs. Predator. We're gonna go the top dogs of the top dogs. Super Predator, okay? Which is like a goddamn 13 foot tall mega predator, okay? Literally, it's like 13 feet tall. Versus the Queen Xenomorph, okay? Now that would be one hell of a battle. And I'm pretty sure Super Predator stomps. Like, that nigga stomps, bro. He's automatically bulletproof. Like, he doesn't need any armor. Like, dude, the crazy thing about the Super Predator is he has very, like, well, one, his tech is built into him. So, like, his side shoulder cannon is kind of like, it's like a part of him. You know what I mean? He can't, like, detach it. He's automatically bulletproof. He can automatically cloak himself. You know, there's very little technology involved with him. He's like, it's like built into him. You know what I mean? It's crazy. So, yeah. The Alpha Queen Xenomorph? Bro, goddamn. Because I thought there was only that one from the one movie that Wolf killed. I'm pretty sure his name was Wolf. I'm pretty sure his name was Wolf. Because they all have, like, cool names as well. There's, like, a Celtic Scar, Wolf, Berserker, Falconer, stuff like that. Like I said, dude, they have a whole class system. There's elders, there's the king, there's the berserkers, there's the elites, the enforcers, the blooded, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's so many of them. And the funny thing is, bro, like, they're just like us. They're not even all cool with each other. It's not like they all live in peace and harmony. They be beefing hard with each other. Like, what's up, my nigga? What do you want to do about that, bro? What are you trying to do about this? You know what I mean? Like, it's funny as hell. They're just like us. They'd really be scrapping. But all xenomorphs get along. All xenomorphs have the same purpose. Have you noticed that? It's because they have a hive mind. They don't move without their queen. They don't act without their queen. Dude, freaking Yautja do whatever the fuck they want. Even though they have a king, there is a predator king. Obviously, they all report, at least the main ones. The berserkers, they don't give a fuck. They're ones that are bad blood, right? So they're the ones that are beefing with other Yautja. But, yeah, dude, a lot of them, they do respect and follow their king's decisions. But a lot of them are like, nah, bro, fuck that. I'm gonna do what I want when I want type shit. Yeah, I've seen a lot of Xenomorph fusion shit. My favorite is the Preda alien, the Xenomorph fused with the fucking Predator. It's amazing looking. It's got the cool, like, tentacle dreads, bro. It's fucking crazy. It's crazy. I love the look of it. And then fused it with fused it with the Queen. Well, I'm pretty sure. Well, no, if it's the Preda alien, yeah. I don't know. I gotta look up if the Preda alien can cloak itself. Because there was only one battle with the Preda alien and it was defeated. Well, they both were defeated. They both died. But, yeah. Yeah, it's a great lore. I love Alien vs. Predator. Predator are some of my favorite, like, anti-heroes in like fiction. You know what I mean? They just, yeah, Prey. Yeah, Prey. Yeah, the feral predator. Yeah, dude was badass. He was just slaughtering niggas. That's what was so cool about him. He like didn't really have a code of honor. He was just fucking killing to kill. You know what I mean? Which should be most predators, but they have a code of honor, which is respectable. You know what I mean? Oh, nice. Grab it. Grab it. Yeah, my homie Soul has some shit that's like this cool fire stick that allows him to watch all the shows and movies as well. It's pretty badass. Me, you know me, I'd just be typing that shit in, just easy peasy. I want to watch this movie. Or, oh shit, they're right there, right there, right there. Yeah. Engage. Engage. Nice. Good job. Yeah, good. Nope. One over there. Hold on. Fuck, that motherfucker is fast. Bro, he's gone. Oh my god, someone was gone. There was another person here. Yeah, that guy was the last part of his squad, but I saw someone jump over this and then just dip, bro. I swear people got fast in this update. I think they updated the speed, bro. People are just so much faster now. It's crazy. Keep my eyes peeled. This bitch ass could probably still be around. There's a girl.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh, let me get that. Thank you. Needs something. Oh, I'm about to be him. Yes, sir. Nigga was spitting. Yes, sir. Hey, you hear that? What the hell is that? Sounds like something's pulling up. Besides, we need to get going. We're like right by the edge. Let's get out of here. Hurry, circle, and then there's a care package right where I marked. Let's get that out. Oh, hey, Mr. Boar, how's it going? Hey, Mr. Biggie. See, the trick is making them last. Oh my god, that shit's still all the way up in the sky. You got me fucked up. Fortnite, you got me fucked up. Oh, on me, boys. Oh my god, he's right here. Wow, double team. They got my ass. Oh, I thought it was Soul because he's wearing the same armor as you, Soul. Damn it. Okay, Soul, be careful. There's a guy wearing the same armor as you. Soul, get out of there. Yeah, back him up, Soul. Back him up. Oh my god, damn. Okay, so. Okay, V. You got it, V. Good job, good job. Yeah, that's the guy, that's the guy. Thank you, nice, good. Fucking imposter, motherfucker. Thank you, get my shit. Hey, get my gold AR, get all my shit. I had a gold
yeah,
everything. Yo, what the fuck? Did they take my shit? It's impossible. Oh, get that shield keg. There's another one. Nice.
Yep.
I just threw two. I'm dying. There's another one right there. Yep, Soul. Yep.
Right over there.
Who the fuck took that gold AR I had? Yeah, they are. Make sure you're dancing on their dumbass. Okay, Boys, boys, hurry. Double time to the city. Double time to the city. There you go. Nice, nice. Man, now I gotta find another AR. Oh, you have one key? Nice. Okay, so that's good. Maybe we can find a vault down there that just requires one key. Yeah, right there.
Surroundings.
Yeah, park the car near it. Hey, hey, listen. One of you grab the car, and one of you reboot me. So just in case motherfuckers pull up, you're already in the car, and you can just get in and get out. You know what I mean?
Right. Sure. Oh, okay, bet. On the car.
All right, come on now. Yep. So Soul, get the car and V reboot. Yep. Perfect. Perfect. Good job, good job. Good shit, boys. Yes, sir, thank you. I needed that help. I really did. Oh, thank you, yeah, I was about to say. Hold on. Oh, wait, can you drop me some AR ammo? Oh wait, no, you're good. I have a hundred. Yeah, you did. You did. My bad. Yeah, dude, I needed this help. I remember I saw it. I was like, perfect. It's go time. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god, Mrs. right there. Yep, monster truck, monster truck, monster truck. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Chest, yes sir. Oh, get the EX chest. Oh my god. It's gonna be good loot. Yep, good loot, told you. Good loot. Nice, dude. We're getting too many. Yeah, take right. That. Take that.
Yeah.
Yeah, give him your purple. Or I'll take it. Here, I'll take it.
Yeah, but that shouldn't mind is like,
Okay. Fucking fireflies.
Hell yeah, fireflies impulse.
Got him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Look, and there's a bush right where you marked. Yeah, they better not be in that hole. Oh, there he is, way back there. Yep, way back there. You're right. Okay, we need to move. We need to move. Boogie bomb? Hell yeah. We'll get both. Fuck them. Chest right here. Back me up. Blue DMR if anybody wants it. Oh my god, and shield keg right here. I got another one for a shield keg. That's funny as fuck. Yeah, we got three.
Over there.
Pretty much. We'll test that once we win. Once we win, everybody throw. Yeah, I see him, I see him. Engage, engage. He's cracked. He's cracked. Hit that guy.
Got him.
Thank you. Right there. Good shit, boys. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Let me know if you have an eyeball.
I do.
Hit that hoe. Fuck you mean. Hit that hoe right now, V. Hit that gritty. I wanna see the alien hit the gritty. Thank you. There you go. Thank you, sir. That's better. Nice. Much better. And I'll hit one of these. Hey. Hey. You see me? Hey. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's roll. Yeah, of course, of course. You guys, yeah, you guys look forward and I'll check our six. Just keep looking forward. I got it. Man, can that get that shit out of my way? I'm trying to look through my scope. Fuck. Shit is so distracting. Remember, to your left, to your left. Yeah. Get a little further back. Yeah, you're right there. Yeah, oh, let's go. Oh, get down, get down. Get down. Get down. Come here, come here, come here. I'm throwing mine, I'm throwing mine, I'm throwing mine. I'm throwing mine. Fuck them. They're not getting us. Yeah, hit them. Okay, let them. I got this freaking. Looking behind us, looking behind us. Looking behind us, we're still good.
Woo!
Nice, good job. Okay, I'm gonna come at it from a different angle. I'm gonna come at it. It's the last team. They're literally the last team. Soul, goddammit. Gotta watch your head, Soul. Gotta watch your head, my boy.
Yep, I got a
med-miss. Hurry, hurry. Yeah, it's even better. That's even better. So he's further away. Because if he gets tapped again, that's fucked. It'll be fucked. Can anybody see where anybody's at? Where the fuck are they?
They're fucking scared, bro.
Hiding motherfuckers. Okay, guys, on me. We need to just jump on the pirate ship. On me, right now. Fuck them. Follow the kid over here. Hurry, V. Don't worry about it. Hurry. Come on. I know. That's what I'm saying. Oh, how did I. Wow, this fucking game. It's all good.
Wait, what the fuck just happened?
Hurry, on the pirate ship, hurry, bro.
Oh, they're down there.
Somebody's down there, somebody's down there. He's on me, he's on me, he's on me. On me, he's coming right, he's right behind me, he's right behind me. Hold on. Oh, he's up here, I swear to God he is. Hold on. Okay, maybe not, shit, I swear, I got tagged. Hold on, V, don't get too far from us. Behind us? What do you mean? Oh. Okay. Okay. Let's crack this door. I'm going in. Yeah, he's right here. He's right here. He's right there. Come on, get him. Thank you. Jesus. Right here. I got you, I got you. Good job, good job. Third one's coming up right there. Okay, never mind. Okay. Alright, pick up Soul. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh my god. I got you, I got you. We won! Witches, let's go! Let's fucking go! Dance it, hurry, Soul. Hit it. Yes, sir. Tweet that. Post it on Insta, Soul. Post it on Instagram right now. The kid just won. The kid just won that. Yes, sir. And we got the gritty alien. Look at the xenomorph hitting the goddamn gritty. Didn't you say you were like, hey, bro, I want the xeno to hit the gritty? I was like, all right, bro. Okay. It could work. We could do it, right?
Is the alien in the gritty? Yes, sir.
All right, y'all, we're done. We're done. Two dubs. Yeah, we're done. Fuck them. We'll end on a good note. Yes, sir. Tried to, they were, oh, okay, let's just hide in the cabin, let's hide in the captain's cabin, right, we'll be safe, right, and then I knocked on the door, housekeeping, you know what I'm saying, swept the goddamn room, you know what I'm saying, Bravo Team 6, you know what I'm saying, yeah, that gold AR, yes, sir, that's why I was like, dude, just come in the other door, he's one-tap, and you just one-tapped him, literally, yep, exactly, yep, all right, boys, good shit, you know what I'm saying, I'm off this joint, I'll hit your boys up tomorrow, all right?
Yes, sir, holler at me tomorrow.
Yes, sir, all right, y'all boys be easy, I'm out this bit.